chocolate tini on. Okay, hi my loves. I know I look absolutely crazy like a crackhead right now, but today's my little sister's graduation. Obviously I'm not ready. I don't even know if I'm wearing this shirt or what I'm wearing, but I kind of like just don't really know what time everyone's leaving and who I need to be riding with and stuff like that. So I'm about to get ready right now. Sorry, my allergies are really bothering me. I got some stuff for her from Walmart. I got her some flowers. This is gonna be a really quick and impromptu and go with the flow video because I wasn't planning on recording, but you know, so excited to see you guys. It's been a while. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Hey, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm in a rush, so I'm just like rambling and everything, but I'm gonna get dressed. I think I might just add on, put these pants that I got from this thrift store called Ragarama, some Nikes, do my hair and call it a day. Like, keep it really simple. They said that they're not doing too much, it's not too dressy, it's in her gym, so we're gonna do that, and I'll see you guys in a second.
What did y'all say?
That's not, that wasn't my class.
I'm putting this. Look at this.
Hey guys, so basically I graduate today. Yeah.
Yeah. snapping pictures of a graduate and her sister. Give her a kiss on the cheek. Do something cute. Act like y'all love each other, have always loved each other. Like y'all didn't always want to kill each other. Like y'all still share the same room.
Yeah. A picture.
Oh. Bengals, Caribbean chicken, restaurant. Tiff Montana Grill.
Like Mexican. Yeah.
That's a wrap.
Big shit popping for that talking, what I'm doing. I'm on the dead, bitches in the club, on some hustle. If you ain't working bread, please don't you touch a bitch of the night. I don't wanna see your weed, I don't wanna meet your home.
It's been so long since you've been in my
with me. I bet your little brother wanna fuck on me.
Good bitch, good pussy, I ain't average. You can't come around without that cabbage. Pop up with your bitch quick like a bubble gum.
Just a transfer
to filming. Okay. So I feel like I kind of saw out.
So how you feel, Cassidy?
I just talked shit.
I feel like $1 million.
You cool?
I heard that off the movie. I feel good. I can't point on him's thing because he. So basically, I'm trying to do it for you to transfer it.
I wish congratulations.
Thank you.
Happy graduation.
Happy graduation. Yeah. Good graduation.
You came, you learned, you conquered.
What's smiling at?
Rooster.
Yeah, you're going to
wow, I'm going to be on a plane. Thank you so much.